corner of Main and First. He had a sign that said homeless. I rolled down my window right then and there. It was a moment I couldn't resist. I said, sir, I got a home to offer you, and it's paved with streets of gold. If I could have a few minutes of your sweet time, I'll show you which way to go. He said, a home that's paved with streets of gold. Well, that sounds real good to me. So I proceeded to tell him about my Jesus, how he died upon that tree. I said, pray this prayer along with me, and you'll see your life will change. Then he got down on his knees right there, and another life was saved. I caught a hook, line, and sinker, just the way that I had planned. It's the way the Bible taught me to be a fisherman of man. Well, I set the hook and I reeled him in, just like a Zepco 33. I caught a hook, line, and sinker, so the Lord could set him free. See someone in need, won't you offer up this word? Live your life like Jesus did while he was on this earth. Don't you let that big one pass you by, opportunities won't wait. Cast your line and set your hook, 'cause I can't wait to hear you say. I caught a hook, line, and sinker, just the way that I had planned. It's the way the Bible taught me to be a fisherman of man. Well, I set the hook and I reeled him in, just like a Zepco 33. I caught him hook, line, and sinker, so the Lord could set him free. I caught him hook, line, and sinker, just the way that I had planned. It's the way the Bible taught me to be a fisherman of man. Well, I set the hook and I reeled him in, just like a Zepco 33. I caught him hook, line, and sinker, so the Lord could set him free. I caught him hook, line, and sinker, so the Lord could set him free.